Now we come to the lesson on Tanween. Tanween is basically two fatha, two zabar, two kasra, two zair, and two dhamma, two pesh. And they sound like this, an. So on fatha, it will sound like an, and on kasra, it will sound like in, and dhamma, it will sound like un. Fatha, dhamma, and kasra. So let's do it all together, fatha, dhamma, and kasra together. An, un, in. Ban, bin, bun. Tan, tin, tun. Than, thin, thun. Remember, it's a tha, not sa. Jan, jin, jun. Han, hin, hun. Khon, khin, khun. Dan, din, dun. Then, then, then. Next one, run. Then, run. Next, zen, zin, zun. Sun, sin, sun. Shen, shin, shun. Son, sin, sun. Remember full mouth. Again, son, sin, sun. Don, din, dun. Ton, tin, tun. Won, win, dun. Next one. An, in, un. Remember to pronounce it like an, not hamza, an. So an, in, un. Won, gin, un. Fun, fin, fun. Kon, kin, kun. Ken, kin, kun. Lan, lin, lun. Man, min, mun. Nan, nin, nun. Wan, win, wun. Han, hin, hun. Remember, this is different, like han. Over there it was big ha, han. This is small ha, you call it. Han, hin, hun. An, in, un, and yan, yin, yun.
إلهنا ما أعد لك مليك كل من ملك.